The journey so far. The cauldron was cold, but the horsemen rekindled its fire, and in the hearts of the makers, an ember of hope was born. Hope for life, and for what lies beneath the earth.
Thank you.